Hey, it's the Known GM, welcome back to TF2, and I'm not planning to do a stream today, so I just wanted to screw around on TF2. This is when I just usually just want to not want to stream, or just one don't want to be live, and I'm just chilling around. Oh yeah, viewer discretion is advised, I think I forgot about that. Yeah, let's go. Not that stupid. Wow. Since we're dead, let's check out our jack-o'-lantern. I got this thing. This thing's amazing. That we'll get. Ooh. Wait, is that only Halloween is the question? Ah, it is. Dang, cause that's a freaking cool hat, right? I still want to get the Headless Horseman with a melee. It's one of the ones that you can get the... Where is the stupid Headless Horseman? I forgot to put my tongue on this one. That can be my fault when the Headless Horseman comes and chops your head off. Why does he look blue, but he killed me? I'm so confused. Oh, he's hitting the pumpkins and he's doing that on purpose. I still need to do the Headless Horseman achievement. I'm gonna try to stay out of the way. I'm only here for the Headless Horseman by this point. Oh boy, got no pain. Looks like he's done a lot of manifest machine. Mickey, Mike. Where's the Headless Horseman? know he's around here somewhere. Probably there's not enough people to kill him. Okay, where is he at? I feel like, you know, this map is pretty nice. No, I didn't. They just respawned. Where is the Headless Horseman, mate? Do we not have enough people for Headless Horseman? I swear. All I just want is to kill the Headless Horseman. You failed. That's too much to ask to kill the Headless Horseman, man. Then I basically the issue I need to find if server that's full. Mission begins in 60 seconds. But it's like, why are they AFK? Got you. There we go. Liz has more people and kill the Headless Horseman.
Pretty hurt. They probably already killed theirs.
These guys already got their achievements. I really want that achievement, but you can't do it the old-fashioned little cheat code. See, look, he's been defeated. I didn't even get a piece of that booty. Donk-a-stonk. Okay, here we go. Now we're popping. Oh, hello there. Why, hello there. Look what a Jose, mate. Yoy. I really want to kill a headless horseman, man. You can no longer farm them the way you're supposed to. I am doing other things while I'm recording this video. What we got? Got an ambassador spot? You better be good at headshotting. Okay. Damn it, he knew it! It's the most choke spot right there. How dare you? It's very hard to play spy on this map. My stamina doesn't allow you to last long enough. I just want to kill the head of this horseman, damn it. That's all I'm here for. This helmet's a downgrade to that thing. Apparently I double donked somebody. Music. Ah! Surprise. Woo! Dude, that mini cinch is being a pain in the butt. Get rid of that thing. They have us so pinned. Get donked, bruh. Okay then. That counts as a soul. I'm just gonna give up killing the headless horseman with a melee weapon. Be impossible. That was your fault, dude. Dang. Headless horseman has arrived. Dang it. Where's he at? Come on, dude. Darn it. How much health does that guy have? He must have full health right now because he's holding his hands pretty high up. Where is he at? Where's he at? Dude, we are in the middle of a freaking... I'm trying to get the Hell's Hostman's achievement. And he's going to be dead before we even get to do it. He's going to be dead before I even get the chance to hit him with a sword. I really wish I had the booties. Dude. Dang it! Scroll up. Ba ba da ba 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 ba. I really want the booties. Holiday punch. So that is all I have for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you in the next video. And head those horsemen.